trunk pan goes just like you see in the 64 SS Impala. It holds the spare tire, bumper jack, as you can see the bumper jack, and a little wrench. That's how it goes. That's what that pan is for. It just basically holds your spare tire and your jack.